spotlighting less players who be entertaining. The paradigms of game elucidation. All the less players, less playing from my freedom nation. First up this week is Red Plays. He plays the games that make your brain go insane. A player with the voice that soothes and tames the fiercest titles like If Devil May Cry and Ace of Spades. A plethora of videos on a mountain of games. The way he spits at the mic while he commentates is worthy of Jim McKay. His work is crisp and cool, not lame. Check out these right here to see more of the same. Next up this week is Gothic Brian. Playing games so terrifying, they leave you crying. Bloody murder from the horror, you will swear that you're dying. But vampire soldiers will face the fears without ever even trying. He plays games like Slender Man, My Father, and Five Nights at Freddy's. This dude is cool, he's got his hair as fabulous as me, with the way it flows. So do yourselves a favor and check his videos. Last up this week is Elite Jock. He plays games from the cream of the crop and never stops playing games like Minecraft, World of Warcraft, and Star Wars. With the scatter's tongue and a mind so fresh, it leaves you begging for more. With a heart made of pure gold, it's true, giving props to all his subs and credit where it's due. An awesome Let's Player with the knack for thoughtful vlogging too. So check out these videos and tell him Gunther sent you. That's it this week for Let's Watch Let's Play. Check out the peeps by clicking on the overlays below to take you to their channel if you enjoyed the show. But wait, there's more before you go. Click on my face up there so you can see more of me. Click on that F up there so you can be set free. And click the comment button down underneath. Thanks so much for all the love, and we'll be back again next week.
Oh, thank God. For a second there, I thought, oh, no, no. Why isn't anyone helping me?